Hello everyone. For this particular example, it is pretty straightforward. We are given the end term. And all we have to do is to write down the first four terms of this sequence, meaning T1, the first term, where n equals to 1, so it's simply 1 square plus 3. And this will be equals to 4. Continue for the rest of the term. This will be 2 square plus 3. 7. T3, the third term, will be 3 square plus 3. 12. And T4, the fourth term, is 4 square. 4 square is 16. 16 plus 3, 19. And we are done with this example.